Hey y'all, so I'm trying to do a fast review. Look what I have in my hair. Can you see this? It feels very soft. This is Happy People Only, other known as, or also known as HBO. Got this on directly from the website, but Naturally Curly carries some of their items too. I'll show you what I have first. First, I said the owner's name is Deborah Small. She's very nice. I emailed her about recommendations, so she's very receptive. Okay, what did I use first yesterday? A shampoo with Shaker Valley's, the new Ayurvedic bar. Good stuff. I've been noticing less shedder since using it, so I like that. This is a spa conditioner. It has wheat protein, but it has good ingredients. As you can see, it's not terribly thick. And this is my first time using it. I use a little bit more, but I do like it. It gives slip, and which is funny because when I washed my hair last night, I didn't even step in the shower. I was bending over using the nozzle to do it. Plus, my hair hadn't been tangled, so this stuff helped detangle my hair. So I was like, okay. And I left it with the heating cap in for about 15 minutes, and good stuff. My hair felt really good afterwards. Less frizz, was detangled. Then after that, I used the Hennessy Styling Pudding. They said this is good for, let me see. It says naturally curly, natural curly, highly textured, slightly kinky hair. This is also very light. Have it here in it. See? It's really light. Normally, these all smell like lemon. Smells yummy. This also is very good for detangling. If your hair starts to get a little dry while you style, just spit some water on top. It helps with detangling. Now, some hair types might be able to use that alone. I can't. I would need a hall of gel on top if I wanted to do the thing, but I did twist, so. But what I did use on top of the pudding was the Twisty Locks, which is a hair butter. She packs it to the brim. I didn't even need to use a lot, see? It was way up here. And I'll scoop some off of you. Let me see. See, this is it. You see how easily it melts? Put some in my hair. Get rid of it. Yeah, it melts. Well, it emulsifies very easily. You don't need a lot. You truly don't need a lot. Then I set my hair. Alright, I used some magnetic rollers on this side. And then I ran out because I did the twist more. So I used twisty rods on this side. Yeah, as you can see the difference. Anyone ever want a comparison? I like the magnetic rollers better. So I have to go get some more. But my hair does feel very light. It feels very soft. Now, could you use this all winter? I don't know. Because if you like heavier things, this might be good for a slightly warmer weather. But my hair does feel good. She also sent me the butter drops. It's a nice oil you can use for your scalp. You can use it as a highlight treatment. Smells good, feels good, helps smooth down the frizz. I use a little on my scalp, feels good. She also sent me some of the soap, which I'm not even going to touch right now because it's wet, because I'm just using the shower. Lysol nicely doesn't dry your skin out. But she has a few more things on there, but these were the key things that I wanted to dry, so you can go to hpospottreatments.com, check it out. Let me see, how much did everything cost? Maybe about... Let me see. Is this like 14 to 15 and the rest of these were about 20, 22 each, something like that? I don't remember the prices all off the top of my head. It was a few weeks ago when I ordered. But you can go on the website and find out. Hate to cut this short. I gotta go stay in my life. I do like how my hair came out though. I'm gonna rock it like this for a while and then take it out. Maybe I'll take it out tomorrow or the day after. Alright, with that...